get that kill. Could have been someone else in that position. A little bit of a tap there by Shox. That reveals it. The M4 given out to JKS. Did he throw it up?
Oh, yes, he did.
Grandis Faction. That is such a smart play. I'm so shocked. And now Saibu walking onto the bomb site, but the angle's being held, and that's JKS taking him down. Genius teamwork coming out.
Clip that, upload it to Reddit. That is one of the sexiest 2-on-2s you're ever going to see one. That was some real Rambo